All right, here we are again. This is Jeff from RV Diagnostics. This is video 3 of the Class C stairwell. As I promised you, I took the thing. There it is again. All right, remember it was all ate up. So here's the new one I made. Okay, I'm gonna rust-oleum this, and then I'm taking this right here, Dupli-Color undercoat, and I'm gonna spray this side, this side. I'm going to rust-oleum. I'm even going to spray down in here, right, just in case there's a water leak. I'll clean all this up, and then I'm going to spray this underside. That's some of the measurements, and I'm going to spray that side. So basically, I'll start some of the spraying so you can see it. There you go. All right, okay, so get this one out of there. I'm trying to be careful because you know what a sheet of plywood costs now. All right. So here we go. We just do it like that and we spray evenly, folks. Just a little at a time. Don't have to heavy coat it. You put 2 or 3 coats on at a time. Okay. There you go. So basically, I'm going to do the whole box that way. All right, I don't think I have to show you the whole box. And it's going to go back there. It's going to be really nice. Remember, I'm putting a piece of wood right here so it holds. And I'm reinforcing it right here from out here with a strip of metal going through because it wasn't that way originally. So I'm making it better than Fleetwood did. Fleetwood RV on a Jamboree Rally. This is Jeff from RV Diagnostics, video 3 of the stairwell rebuilding. Thank you very much.